The eastern garter snake is one of 5 snake species found in Toronto and region, and the most widely distributed in North America. Garter snakes are not usually black in color, but this individual has a recessive gene that causes their skin to produce an overabundance of the dark-colored pigment, melanin. You are unlikely to confuse these snakes with any other snake species in Toronto and region. Perhaps if you head to cottage country, you may encounter the occasional really dark northern water snake, or perhaps even the very rare gray rat snake, but not in Toronto. Snakes can't generate their own body heat, so they bask to get warm from the sun. The theory is that there are more melanistic snakes found near cool lakes because they are able to absorb heat from sunlight better. Remember to brake for snakes because they are quite susceptible to being run over by passing bikes and cars. The open areas provided by roads and trails are ideal for basking. Toronto and Region Conservation monitor snakes and other wildlife species through biological inventories and at long-term fixed plots throughout the region. Monitoring matters. To learn more about the environmental monitoring work underway in Toronto and region and why it matters, please follow us on Twitter or visit our webpages for more information or to subscribe to our newsletter.